Hello friends, in this presentation I am going to explain you the multiple choice questions on p-block elements. What are p-block elements? The elements in which last electron enters into p subshells are called as p-block elements. In modern periodic table, these elements have been placed in group 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18 group. That is group 3rd A, 4th A, 5th A, 6th A, 7th A and 8th A. What is the general electronic configuration of group 4th A or group 14 elements? The option A is NS2NP3, B NS2NP2, C NS2NP1 and D NS2. If we take the example of carbon of group 4th A, having atomic number 6, the configuration is 1S2, 2S2, 2P2. So the answer will be option B, NS2NP2. In ground state, the carbon atom has dash dash unpaired electrons. The options are A2, B3, C4, D no. Just I have explained you the general electronic configuration of group 4th is NS2NP2. So the answer will be option A, that is 2 unpaired electrons. Which one of the following statement is incorrect? Option A is chemically inactive form of carbon is diamond. Option B is graphite is a good conductor of electricity. Option C is graphite is diamagnetic in nature. Option D is graphite is the hardest substance. We know that graphite is a soft substance, so the incorrect statement will be, any guess? The answer will be option D, that is graphite is the hardest substance, is incorrect statement. Carbon atom in diamond are bonded with each other in a configuration. Option A is linear, option B is planar, option C is tetrahedral, option D is octahedral. Any guess? The answer will be option C, it is tetrahedral. Electronegativity of fluorine is highest in the periodic table due to option A is high value of electron affinity, option B is very small atomic size, option C is incompletely filled second shell and option D is none of these. The answer will be option B, very small atomic size. The number of unpaired electrons in the p subshell of group 17 of the periodic table is option A 2, option B 4, C 5, D 1. The answer will be option D, that is 1, because the general electronic configuration is NS2NP5, means p orbital contains 5 electrons in a px2, in a py2 and pz contains only 1 electron, so that's why option D is the correct answer, that is 1 unpaired electron. The chemical formula of phosphorus molecule is option A P B P2 C P5 D P4. The answer will be option D, that is P4. Which of the element of group 15 shows allotropy? Option A nitrogen, B phosphorus, C antimony, D bismuth. The correct answer will be option B, that is phosphorus, because phosphorus has two allotropes, white or yellow phosphorus and red phosphorus. In all the group 6A element, the number of unpaired electrons in the outer shell is option A 2, B 4, C 6, D 3. The correct answer will be option A, that is 2. Elements of P block does not have valence shell configuration as option A NH2 NP125, option B NH2 NP127, option C NH2 NP126, option D NH2 NP124. We know that P orbital contains only 6 electrons. So which one is incorrect? The option B, that is NH2 NP7. Diamond is hard because option A, all valence electrons are bonded to each carbon atom. Option B, it is giant molecule. C, it is made up of carbon atoms. D, it cannot be burned. The answer is option A, all valence electrons are bonded to each carbon atom. In graphite, each carbon atom is dash dash hybridized. Option A sp2, B sp3, C dsp2, D sp. So the answer is option A, that is sp2 hybridization. Which form of carbon has two dimensional sheet like structure? Option A diamond, B coal, C graphite, D coke. Very simple answer is option C, that is graphite. Valence shell configuration of group 16 element is option A NH2NP4, B NH2NP5, C NH2NP6, D NH2NP7. The answer will be option A, that is NH2NP4. Red phosphorus is less reactive than white phosphorus because option A, its color is red, option B, it is highly polymerized, option C, it is tetraatomic, option D, it is hard. The answer will be option B, it is highly polymerized. The the halogen that can only exist in minus an oxidation state. Option A, fluorine, B, chlorine, C, bromine, D, astatine. The answer will be option A, that is fluorine. The positive oxidation state is shown by P block element due to option A, loss of only NS electron, B, gain of electrons, C, loss of NP and NS electrons, and option D, none of these. So which one is correct? That is option C, loss of NP and NS electrons. Fluorine differs from rest of the halogens in some of its properties. This is due to its smaller size and high electronegativity, lack of d orbitals, low bond dissociation energy, all of these. The answer is option B, lack of d orbitals. Which is strongest acid in the following? Option A, HClO4, B, H2SO3, C, H2SO4, D, HClO3. The correct option will be option A, that is HClO4, because chlorine has plus 7 oxidation state in the HClO4, that is in a perchloric acid. Among the following, which is strongest oxidizing agent? Option A, Br2, option B, I2, option C, Cl2, option D, F2. Any guess? The correct answer is option D, that is F2, because fluorine is best oxidizing agent. Thanks for watching.